Stoppers tip led to the arrest of 20-year-old DeMonte Slaughter. Bibb deputies say he stole a wallet from the Kroger on Tom Hill Senior Boulevard in September. He's charged with credit card theft and credit card transaction fraud.